And this is the combined Division I, Division III field. Third place, 3,200-meter run. Division III, Sean Byrne of Santa Margarita, Kevin Ramos of Rivado, Anthony Glover of Chasella, Ryan Smithers of Laguna Beach, Oliver Chain of South Pasadena, Peter Hill of Josera, Andrew Shabia of Harvard Westlake, Pedro de la Torre of St. John Bosco, and Xavier Gonzalez of Atascadero. The Division I field, Zach Arias of Ayala, Arjun Olavidian of Christina Valley with a huge breakthrough this year, Carlos Carvajal of Green Oak, Nico Young, outstanding sophomore from New Valley Park, Trevor Woodward, the senior from Centennial Corona, Jack Landgraf of Dana Hills, Xavier Court of Mira Costa, outstanding Lake Suite, Jagdeep Chahal from Burroughs, and Britton Reynolds of Valencia. Jack Landgraf and Zach Arias, Dana Hills, and the Ayala, going 1-2. Six on the opening 400. That's Nico Young in the black and gold for Newbury Park, getting a big breakthrough last week. Nice PR, 9:05.17. School record for the Panthers. Arjun Olavidian, Christina Valley is currently in fourth. Landgraf in the leader. 2:13.9 for Landgraf, so right now, we're at about 8:55 pace, but we're still early in this 3,200. And Division II last week, it was just phenomenal. 9:09 did not get you out of Division I last year, last weekend at prelims. Just dizzying depth, 9:08 for your top nine. And Division I there was coming second, Zach Arias coming on strong for a while down the stretch. And he won last weekend in 9:04.52. So right now it's Landgraf and Arias, bit of a gap on the rest of the field. Nico Young still in third for Newbury Park. The first seven runners in the race are all from Division I. Your Division III leader, currently eighth overall, is Anthony Glover, the outstanding sophomore from JSON. And now Jagdeep Chahal from Bills in the All World slowly begins to move up. Again, this year he has run 9 flat for 3,200. 3:24 and 70.1. So at 9:04 pace for the 1,200. The top time in the field, Jagdeep Chahal from Bills. He went 9:00.61. He now is up to 7th overall in the field. So Landgraf and Arias, 1-2, and slowly but surely the pack is reeling them in. And still, Nico Young, Newbury Park in third overall. Carlos Carvajal, Great Oak in fourth. 4:35, 71 flat on that last 400. So the pace definitely slowing down here up front. And the field is pretty much about to catch him. Keep your eye also in currently in sixth, he's in the court of Mira Costa. He's in the yellow of the game. He's got outstanding leg speed. He may be so far the best distance runner in Southern California this year. Had great performances. Landgraf stay in the lead. Arias now right behind Nico Young, the sophomore from Newbury Park, right there in fourth, heading up the great, great old program, Carlos Carvajal. That's Brittany Reynolds, Valencia, in fifth. So the pace definitely has slowed here on the last two laps. And Arias now challenging on the outside. And Notre Dame and Santa Margarita both have entries in the 4x4. Notre Dame has no one in this race, so Bird trying to pick up some big, big points for Santa Margarita here. And now Xavier Cook, Mira Costa, he's moving up, he's now in third. 6:58.6, 72.4. So we're setting up for a great finish here. A large pack, a lot of talent here in that lead mix. Odo Ramos, your state champion in the middle. Zach Arias, somebody over there in second. Nico Young, the super sophomore in third. Xavier Cook, Mira Costa in fourth. Sean Bourne, fighting for his team, Santa Margarita in fifth. Ramos, Ace, Young, Cook, Byrne, Landgraf, Chahal, Alavodian, Carvajal, Glover, and Woodward. They're up 85 and 66.5. So we're going to drop down to pace 72, 73.1 to 66.5. Margarita, not Brian Byrne of San Marino. So we can make sure the timing tend to correct